Welcome back to EKG.
This is Ejax.
And this is Cloudy.
And this is MLB The Show, Road to the Show.
Yeah, Road to the Show 19. We are Jern last name.
Yeah, we were trying to like find a good menu like screen to start it at, so we kind of just started like the creating process, but we have to show the fucking name fucking creation.
Right now we're at, so
this is like the
our first name
that they've recorded.
Yeah.
Big Daddy.
Big Daddy. And right now we have Bobo, but we're also looking at Candyman.
Big Daddy Chubby is my, or Big Daddy Chipper.
Ooh,
Big Daddy Clem.
Big Daddy Cookie.
Big Daddy Daddy.
Big Daddy Diddy.
Or Dazzy. Daddy.
Big Daddy Daddy.
Big Daddy Dirtbag.
I kind of like Big Daddy Daddy. Let's see.
Big Daddy Fatty. Big Daddy Fatty.
That
wouldn't be bad.
That's pretty good. Let's see.
His dudeness.
Big Daddy Mech.
His dudeness. Big Daddy, his dudeness.
His dudeness.
They recorded that.
Mac.
Big Daddy Mac.
Big Daddy, because there's little Mac
then
and we're
have
Big
Return of the Mac.
Return of the. Oh my God, I could do that. I could make that our walk up song.
Right. Oh, Big Daddy Peanuts. Big Daddy Pee Wee.
Pee Wee.
Oh my, what? Did we just get yelled at by someone?
Did we?
Oh my God, this is amazing. Big Daddy Schoolboy.
Ew.
Schooler. Shorty. Skeeter?
I don't like Skeeter. Big Daddy Skeeter. That wouldn't be terrible, actually.
Big Daddy Stubby.
Big Daddy the Dude.
Big Daddy the Kid.
Ooh, Big Daddy Three Finger ID.
Ooh.
What? Three Finger? Oh, fastball, I guess.
Yeah. Big Daddy Woody?
Big Daddy Whitey?
No. Okay, what
Big
were we...
Big Daddy Pop Boy?
Do we want to be Big Daddy Daddy?
It's either that or Big Daddy Fatty.
I'm going Big Daddy Daddy.
Yeah,
that's good.
Big Daddy Daddy.
Big Daddy Daddy. They better say it faster. Big Daddy Daddy.
I think the pause would be better.
All right. Wait, I didn't get to change my body at all.
Yeah. What? Hold on.
Yeah, wait. What the fuck? Why didn't it let me?
Yeah, they didn't even give us that option.
Weird.
Did we fuck up?
Yeah, what the fuck? Hold on.
I think we might have skipped the appearance like before we did like the info.
Hold on, we'll be right back. We're gonna pause the episode.
Ah, here you go.
Physical appearance. Here
we
go. All
right.
All right, and we're back. All right, we're gonna make our guy pale is. Wait, can we make him like a weird color? Not really.
Make him like pink.
Well, yeah, like
make him like an Oompa Loompa.
Boom! Spray tan. Height.
Oh God!
So you can go as short as 5'5" or 6'10". That is a big boy.
6'10". He looks like Gumby.
Oh, look at him.
I mean,
you can do this.
His nickname is Big Daddy Daddy.
Oh my God! 5'5", 220.
That looks ridiculous.
Body type. Fucking yeah, baby. Look
oh
at
my
him.
God.
Look at him. Neck size, large. Wait, small.
You know, we gotta make him big neck. Big neck boy.
Hey, hold on. Oh
my, what? Is he wearing shoulder pads?
Arms?
Oh my God. What is this guy?
I love him. Spine length?
He's gonna be lurch.
And the bells of. Oh, we gotta make him dummy thick.
Oh, yeah. Give him that caboose.
Give him that kernel. Thighs. Oh,
thunder thighs.
Oh, you know it's already there. Mm-hmm.
Isn't our guy supposed to have speed?
Yeah, he's going to be fast.
Oh, my God.
Head shape.
Whatever's the wackiest you can find.
Well, because we can customize it after.
Oh. Ooh, unfortunate. That one.
Love it.
Dude, he's like permanent pouty lips.
Wrinkly forehead. That's
you're gonna make him like old?
Head size.
Giant freaking head.
Yeah.
Massive.
Just fucking get this shit all the way up.
To look like a shrunken Andre the Giant. Oh. Not make it like short and wide. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Perfect.
Oh my God, this is gonna be a monstrosity.
I love him already.
Just make him a pig nose.
Fucking Jern Daddy. Forehead shape.
Just give him caveman forehead.
Yeah,
extend it out. Other way. Yeah, there you go.
And that's up.
It's down and left. Yeah.
Perfect. All right. Hairline position. Up, please.
And up and back.
Mm-hmm. Temple depth. Who cares? Dome shape. Back head shape. Face position.
What does that even mean?
Lower it, please.
Oh, I see. All right. This is caveman face.
Oh, my God.
My what?
Is this the hottest man?
Unga bunga.
Hair. Okay.
He's going to, like, walk out with a club.
I kind of like this. Just, like, chat it up.
Fucking, just give him the old general flat top.
Fucking, yeah. Okay, so far I'm liking that. Let's see what else we got. Oh, we could go with the mullet.
Ooh, no, wait, go to the...
Oh, that's hot.
Or bottom right.
Oh, that's happening. I don't even need to... Let's see what else we got.
Birdman.
Fucking dreads.
An afro would look decent on him. Curly mohawk.
VIP.
No, the Viking. Oh, yeah, it's like the hipster haircut.
Yeah. So we're going to go. Yeah, and they call it mullet. It's not
yeah,
even a fucking
you gotta.
Hair color. Fucking.
Make it like white.
He's a witcher.
Right?
Yup.
Yup. Oh, what is that?
Yup.
Oh my God.
This guy is a...
Looks like a wizard. Oh, God.
Love it.
Texas.
Texas, love it.
Well,
oh!
Lubbock, oh my. King Tut. What does King Tut look like? Or you can do both, actually.
The
barber.
Oh, King Tut, what is that?
The right.
Yeah, that's this.
Oh, the Fu Manchu.
Yeah, look at that. It's beautiful. This guy can't grow a fucking beard to save his life. All right.
Oh my God.
Just throwing like all the facial hair options on him.
Right.
So it's called Chin Choker.
Chin Choker? Nah. It messes up the chops.
Yeah, right. I don't like anyone that messes up my chops can just get out of here. Boom. This is beautiful.
This guy is a winner.
I just wish you could dye your hair a different color. Like, I want some fun.
I think there's... Yeah, oh, no, I guess
okay,
not.
Okay, pea yellow, though.
Yeah, I guess you could do, like, platinum blonde in the old Ric Flair.
Whoa! Blemishes. Many. Bulls.
Oh, man, you're gonna do him dirty like that?
Fine.
Few. Give him a few.
Oh, he's got freckles.
Oh, he's looking very bad.
Rosy cheeks.
Give him those cheeks.
Mm-hmm. Give him them sandies.
We gotta give him like blood red eyes.
I was gonna say like the eyes are. I'm like waiting for those.
That's
oh,
probably.
Cheek definition. Get that shit all the way up.
And those high cheekbones.
Yeah, he's a handsome man.
Oh yeah.
Boom! Look at them chubby cheeks.
Oh my God.
He's got them chubby cheeks.
This is ridiculous.
Oh, eye color. Okay.
There we go. Oh yeah, they probably won't have too crazy ones.
Fucking let's go, like no, let's go those like those,
give him like ice blues.
I was gonna say the ice blues were looking good. Eye bags.
This guy is a dreamy.
Yeah, right.
Dream daddy.
Dream daddy.
That's
the
that's probably one you could do, or big daddy dream.
Big daddy dream. Crow's feet. Okay. Eye scale. Let's make him giant. Let's go.
Cartouche.
What is that doing?
Yeah, it's not doing like anything.
Don't worry.
Oh, that made him smaller, I think. Oh, my, what? Oh, God. What have you done to him?
Oh.
Oh, my God. What? It's like almost Jar Jar Binks. Oh, God.
My God, he looks so scary.
He looks terrifying. Oh, my God. Yeah, but you gotta make him, like, super wide. He just looks like an alien. Oh, I gotta give him huge, bushy eyebrows. And they're inexplicably black. Just, like, jet black eyebrows.
Yeah. Why?
Oh, my God. What have you done to him?
I love him.
Oh, man.
Wispy. I'm getting too wispy.
Oh, jeez. Oh... Oh my God. Yeah. Oh God! What the fuck? This is not a living person. Oh my God. Oh my God.
Kill me.
He literally looks like a Neanderthal.
Doing Oonga Boonga with his...
I think he should walk up to the plate with a club.
He's 5'5", and he's fat.
Bam, bam, bam.
Oh, it's nose time.
Oh, no, no. This is literally a caveman. Oh, Jesus. Oh, my God. Oh, my. We're not going to get drafted just on appearance alone.
That is terrifying. Like, what is happening to his face?
This guy needs medical attention. This is not how any person would ever look unless they were inbred for generations. What is happening? Oh my, what? He has a negative nose.
Yeah, why? Big, big nostrils.
He has like a, he's like a pug. He just has a smashed in face, but yet somehow his skull is a, it's an extended skull with a smashed in face.
Yeah, it looks like he just got the...
Like, this is what a horse would look like if you just punched in his face. It's an inverted horse face.
Those are some big
ears.
Oh,
my God. Oh. Oh. He's slowly just turning into an orangutan. This is someone just shaved a monkey and put a bat in his hands and dyed his hair.
I fucking can't look at him. Why can you do all of this?
This is unreal. Oh my God.
Oh God. It just keeps getting...
No, no.
Look how big his ears are.
His forehead has like a spike. He's like a unicorn.
He is.
Oh, I just looked at the ears. I was so focused on the face, and then I looked at what he did to the ears. Oh, my God.
Oh, God.
Oh, God.
There was a time where he looked normal.
Oh, God. Oh, no.
Yeah, cleft chin.
This is a shaved gorilla with dyed hair. Oh my God.
Fucking Jared, man. What happened to your chin ball?
Oh no. No.
Oh yeah.
No.
Yeah.
No.
Double chin.
Oh my God.
I can't not with this.
Look at the side view. Okay, it's not too much.
What?
No, I just meant that it's not that much of a double chin.
Okay.
But it's still good. Lip color? What, can you make him, like, purple?
I don't know. We're going to try.
Or just make him, like, black, like he's dying.
No, you just put it up. Oh, my God, yeah. That's...
It just makes him darker?
Small lines. Smile lines, yeah. You know, he's smiling a lot.
Oh, yeah. All he does is smile. Although right now he's not looking. His mustache is like forming into his cheeks. Yeah. Because his cheeks are so extended and like lowered.
What am I even changing right now?
I don't know.
What is that one called? Size detail.
Size of what? Oh God. Oh, his mouth.
Yeah, that's where we are right now.
Yeah, it's making his like mouth wider, like narrower. There's a smile. Oh yeah. Oh, God.
Wait, Deb. Oh,
my God. What have we done to this man? Oh, give him Mr. Potato Head lips.
Oh. Oh,
just no top lip.
Yeah, but all mustache. Lower lip.
Just a giant lower lip. Just a flap. Just a skin flap.
Yeah, there we go.
Oh, my God. This guy is terrifying.
This is hard to look at.
I'm glad at least like when we're batting, like he'll be looking away. But then the highlights and the replays are going to be just crisp. This is literally the first man. This is the guy who founded fire.
Oh my, yep, cave that in, please.
Oh, no. Adam's apple. Just give him a giant Adam's apple.
Next size, tiny Adam's apple. Yeah, perfect.
Oh, man.
Perfect.
Yeah, I gotta have that. Oh! Look how cute he looks. His little cap.
Oh, batting stance.
Oh, yes. We have to give him just a great one. Should we come back for the batting stance?
No, let's finish
just finish the whole thing. I would. This is going to be a long
wide
episode. No, you got to make it narrow. Make him do like a little tippy taps.
You don't want the...
Because there's 43 pages of these things. Because you could go to actual players, too.
The little...
Because that... Like, the actual players are sometimes better.
This one looks good. Now, let's get that...
Oh, yeah. I forgot you can customize it, too.
Yeah, you can fucking...
But, yeah, you could do, like, the Craig Council, though, and, like, put his feet closer together. Oh, my God. He's terrified. If I'm a pitcher and I'm looking at that... He looks like he's having, a stroke. His hand's, like, just twitching. You gotta bend the knees. Oh, my. Oh, yeah.
We're fucking up the... Look at his arm. Okay, those arms need to get fixed.
Yeah. His left arm is completely straight.
Okay. Where can I put this?
It's just the position of his Kurt elbows.
Place. Okay. I'm just gonna fuck quick. Anyone that comes to mind? Wait, what is that?
Yeah, I wouldn't focus so much on name. It's just like the how it looks is almost better. Yeah, what is that wrist? Oh.
Perfect.
Are we gonna have to mute this music?
Maybe. We probably should.
Yeah.
Nope, can't right now. So yeah. I guess that's something we gotta deal with.
Well, we gotta just mute the game audio. Just throw in like a backtrack.
That's what I'm saying we should do. But we want to still have like some of the stuff eventually in the game.
Well, yeah.
Running style.
Yeah, he's not going to be a catcher.
No, one hand.
Oh, yeah. He's got that flow. No.
I like it. I need the big stride. Yeah. Look at him.
Look at his little feet.
Walk-up music. Fucking Latin. Walk-up music, too. Fucking alt-rock. Walk-up music.
Oh, there's better ones. My boy. Dick Wright. Do that one. I don't even know what that is.
I don't feel like doing that.
Just do the
country.
Generic.
Alt-rock music.
The Reaper.
That's actually a song I put in here.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Fucking, I put a Slipknot song, too. And then I put a Johnny Cash song.
Oh, nice.
Yeah. Fucking The Real Thing. Sure. No one cares. Okay. Perfect. Perfect. Equipment. Pink.
Yeah, dude, just like all neon colors.
Make it just fucking atrocious to look at.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, this is good. This is... Mm-hmm. People are like, why
beautiful.
This is just the worst looking thing I've ever seen.
I can't wait. No, his bat's got to look gorgeous.
Whatever.
Yeah, I don't care.
Glove out. Glove on.
I hate the finger out.
Yep, he's doing it because he's terrible. we can't really get this too dumb.
Yeah.
So we go all black.
That tip black
style,
beauty.
Spiral, Yale. Okay. Batting gloves. No gloves. He's going in bare.
Old school style.
Oh my god. They're perfect. Nope, just one.
Oh yeah, I gotta show that ear.
Yeah, I was gonna say. Fucking.
Give him like the little boy hat. Yeah, do that. I'm here to play baseball.
I'm here to play baseball. No elbow guard. He doesn't need any of that shit. Armband? No, none of that. There we go.
Yeah.
Yeah, I like the both 3/4.
Yeah, same.
Yup. Perfect.
Oh my god. I don't even think glasses could stay on his skull. I don't think he has a skull structure for glasses.
Just all neon green.
Oh shoes. God. Why?
It's the ugliest shit I've ever seen. I hate it, but I love it. Look at this guy. He's fucking great.
He is certainly something.
He is something. Okay. No one cares.
He's just going to be...
Turtleneck, yes!
Oh, yeah.
Wait. Oh, I was like, Jersey. That was my, I thought I picked that one already.
No, yeah.
All right. Now we are good to go. All right, Joyce, next time is we fucking take Jern Daddy.
Oh, yeah.
5-5-2-20.